Okay, now we talk with this guy, with Seneca. Void Interceptor, Executioner. Let's see this guy. Resistant to fire, that's bad. I didn't upgrade my, I didn't change my items. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Oh man. No. No. I didn't get time to resurrect this guy. Destroy this shit! Need ammo. I need ammo. Where's the ammo? Bad. Oh no. He's dead. Ooh, man. Yes, boy. What weapons I got? Sniper, 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 sniper. Are you kidding me? Only snipers. I need to test this machine gun. Ooh. Wait a second. Okay. The set one. Decimator. I need to do that. Oh, I have round per magazine. Now I really need to test that weapon. The problem is I don't have proficiency. Proficiency level 1. I really need to test that one.
Space-time fabric of the void. You succeeded in intercepting the exit.
Descendant, thanks to you, the stability of my system was restored. However, the Iron Heart has slipped from our grasp. While...
There isn't much time. We have to hurry.
Ah, Descendant, you're here.
I will tell Enzo to prepare to resume the operation.
Understood. Descendant, wrap up any preparations for reinforcements quickly, and head to the Misty Woods outpost in Echo.
This operation?
New area, Echo Swamp. I'm going here to test that weapon. That submachine gun.
Alpha, thank you for the reinforcements. Recommencing the operation to hunt down Jeremy.
I've sent number 7.
All right. We've had some delays.
We have to overextend ourselves a little. We have no choice. Based on the intel from the guide, it's clear Jeremy has some kind of plan in mind. Apparently, Jeremy's voice was captured through the Ironheart pulse. However, briefly, that was detected. This is what was recorded.
I knew it, I was right. The Vulcans here have all been enhanced through superior DNA. The quality of this Kuiper is perfect, though it would have been good to secure both DNA and Kuiper in advance. Oh yeah.
You heard him, right? DNA, Kuiper, I have no idea what he's talking about, but I know this operation needs to resume quickly. The area where the guide picked up Jeremy's voice is a way off. We've got a long road ahead of us. Us, this operation, we're all slowly sinking into this swamp. Not happy about it. B,
Be prepared for unexpected combat situations. Leave the mission in your capable hands. I'll deliver the info about Jeremy to HQ. If they have any new intel, they'll send it to us.
Just in time to complete the mission.
Jeremy said that the Vulgus in this area have been enhanced with high-quality DNA. To analyze the differences between them and regular Vulgus, we'll need to secure genetic samples for comparison. I really hope this has nothing to do with that old Colossus corpse. Go and collect Vulgus samples and place them in the supply box.
Load it!
Hey, these collecting missions.
The Vulgus DNA to be analyzed in Albion.
I like this submachine gun.
So this is the enemy's Kuiper storage. Jeremy mentioned Kuiper as well. Identify the key characteristics of the Kuiper composition using the remaining particles and debris.
Oh man. Fucking hell. Come on! This shit, man. Oh, no, 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 no. No fucking ammo. Man, I cannot, I will die here. No, I don't have ammo, man. Yeah, mission failed. I was hurt. Because I don't have ammo for my machine gun. Fucking hell. Need ammunition. Holy shit.
Energy on the surface of the Kuiper. This is definitely different from regular Kuiper. Join me at the outpost for a moment. There's a lot to discuss concerning the Vulgus and Kuiper. Now, I know the pursuit is urgent. There's just a few things I'd like to highlight. This operation must succeed. Regarding Jeremy's defection, the plan is to cap-
Is anybody there? This is Esimo. We can't move. We're surrounded by enemy forces.
Esimo, what's your location?
I'm at the abandoned area. I was sent here on a mission to destroy the Vulgus facility. But at this rate, I'll be the one being destroyed.
Like hell you will. Sending reinforcements right now.
It's a soul rifle, I need to keep it. Interesting. Man, Thunder Key is mounting, that's not... Oh, fuck. Machine gun weapon class equipped.